of this second period. Washington on the back half of the back-to-back. They played against Pittsburgh yesterday. Puck trickles through toward Kuznetsov, and Kuznetsov sticks it in.
That gets in behind and gets a step on the Devils' D. These are things that just don't want to see, up two goals and then a quick snapshot low to the ice past Dawes far side. But we'll see how this actually develops. You see, look at the pass from Ovechkin right there. It's executed pretty well, and that puck was actually poked away for a split second from Kuznetsov by Luke Hughes, but it bounces up, so that's a little unfortunate. Luke Hughes was there. He does poke that puck.